that. It's like a big bird. What do you mean? It's weird. Oh, it's like bad guy tracks to me.
Machines. Looks like they've been chained up.
Durval's a tinker. He probably experiments on them or strips them for parts.
Maybe I can use them to make some trouble. I'll go in first. Hold off until the fighting starts.
All right. We've got your back.
Okay. Yeah, is that? But I'm not thinking I can get in, sneak up to those machines without alerting one of these fellas.
Intruders! Unleash the machines!
Oh,
shoot their chains!
Really? What's on right? That was ridiculous, man. Headshot to the face. Didn't kill you? Because we need to come on. I'm getting fed up of not being able to be sneaky here, guys. I want to sneak in. I want to do some mischief. I want to do something interesting. Not get caught and have to kill them all. Right, come on, bro. Play good. Try and play good. We can survey the area. Can we see anything we can do?
That
what
looks
can
like
I
a sawtooth. But have we learned? Great.
Great. What's that mean? Can I do anything to it or what? No. You got a guy right there. If I get anywhere near him, I'm just going to be spotted, so, okay. What about down there? Can we get a sneaky way in on here, maybe? I'm thinking we might be able to see. Got to be able to. This is just like nothing and you can't get in. Grab a key from below, right? Come on. Turn around, baby. Come on, that's all I want. Oh my god.
It's about to get ugly.
That's ridiculous.
Get eyes on.
I'm making headshots, man. Headshots. And they're not doing anything. That's ridiculous. What in the world is going on? Clearly giving headshots. And he's still firing arrows at me. He's got an arrow in his chipping head. That's madness. Wait, I don't want you to climb up there.
Can't scare me.
What a mess. He's stood there, man. I can't do anything while he's stood there. Go away. So good. Now he's gone.
Duval's men. It's about to get ugly.
Oh, this is ridiculous, man. Absolutely ridiculous. What is going on? This is madness. Poppycock. Attracted everyone, absolutely everyone. Still didn't have to bring him into a good position either. It's madness, man. I just can't get a good range on you guys. Hovering around each other. I want to take this female out of here. We'll take her out. Move in slowly. Best time to do it is now.
Duval's men. It's about to get ugly.
No way. He didn't see that. What's for that? Nice bit of cover. We're in. I'm serious. That's it then, we're all going. Really? Where's my sneaky kill, man? Where was my sneaky kill? Jeez. Oh my god, triple freaking arrows and everything. What the heck? Excuse me? I snuck up behind her, I didn't get my sneak coup. And I'm getting triple shots of arrows fired at me. Said this was only a level 15 mission. Yeah, 15. and I'm getting my absolute butt kicked there. It's just madness. I won't mind just to attack, full frontal attack, and just go all out. Being sneaky just really isn't working, like, at all. Take out about 3 shots. Come on. The annoying thing is,
it's about to get ugly.
Yeah, they've caught me. They've seen that one of them's dead. How they've done it, I just can't get my head around how they've noticed that I've killed someone. That's a chicken headshot. That's a headshot! How is it not doing any damage when I'm shooting them in the head? This is mad. This is harder than anything. Level 15 and my character's level 24 and I'm being wiped out in a few hits. I can't get my head around why, how. You understand how they're catching me when I'm shooting them from a distance. How they're catching me when I take, I kill one, and then they all notice, but nobody's caught me doing it. I can't override the creatures. 15. Level 15. I feel like the only way to kill these guys is by being sneaky, but it doesn't exactly want me to do it like that because oh my gosh. Whoa. Oh. Woof.
Looks like I'm clear.
Oh boy. Oh, get her. Oh, me! Help! How many are there? So weird. I don't understand how they're doing so much damage to me on a level where I'm meant to be able to help. My head was confused. Ice cold water. Right, go on, climb up. Sort out, come on. Oh dear. Right, there you go, come on. I thought I could climb before. Yes. She doesn't seem to want to grab hold of it. Seriously, my head hurts. I'm clearly not getting anywhere doing this. Forget this, man. God for that. Let's
hope. Another one down.
I think I'm in the clear.
Seriously, though, it's so confused why they were taking so much damage to take out. I was pretty crazy. I took way too long. For, like, a non-understandable reason.
Thing looks like a sawtooth.
Well, as long as they stay chained up, I'm happy. Oh, what a trap. Oh my god.
Says you gotta eat dirt.
You can't see me.
We can flank him. Go.
Oh my gosh, jeez. Right in the face. Dude, I'm dealing with some stuff here.
We have to get through.
Out of nowhere.
I'm the vanguard for this.
Keep him down.
Come over here. Oh, that's a jump there. You fucked jump it. Jeez, man.
No mercy!
I jumped on my electrical wire. Got ya.
Just another day in the Phantom.
Alabama. Oh, we're gonna get down there. Let's go.
Paralyzing. Stay put until I find a way past it.
What? Freeze it? No. Fire. Fire this. Emitting vibrant sound waves capable of paralyzing humans, yeah? So can I just crack it? By your gun. Ah, we got something on you.
They must use these to protect themselves from that awful sound.
Okay. He's right there anyway. Way more hassle than it needed to be.
Aaron? Durval tried to break me. Shows what he knows.
I should have been with you. Why didn't you come for me? I know I'm a useless trunk, but...
No, idiot. I got a message from Durval saying he wanted to parlay. I didn't come for you because I knew it was a trap. I couldn't let you get hurt. Just didn't think it'd be that good a trap. Thought I could take him out. No. Now listen. Durval's planning something big in Meridian. He said he'd force Avad to watch as the smoke darkens their precious sun. Your king needs you. No more playing around. You're gonna have to grow up fast.
I will. I promise.
You damn well better, little brother.
Oh, crap.
Ursa. No, no. Please. I won't let you down. I promise.
Aaron, I'm so sorry.
You've got to find Durval. But Meridian's a big place.
I'll look through his things. Maybe we can narrow it down.
Well, I'm not happy after he just, like kicked my butt there. That was pathetic, man. I'm not happy.
What's Durval learned from all his tinkering? Do I even want to know?
He was useless in that fight.
Just notes about crafting. And a letter tucked between the pages. Lots of blaze. Headed to such a strange device. It's beautifully crafted.
Ah.
What happens when I turn it on?
I think I've got it working. There. Now, say something. Both of you, Duffs.
I don't know. What do you want me to say?
Whatever you want. I just want to hear your voice. And keep it for later.
I'll sing, Papa. La 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 la.
There. A song and a laugh. Even better than words. And now I can hear them whenever I want.
We're done then? Off to bed with you.
Good night, Mama. Good night, Papa.
Is she gone? What are we going to do? The raids are getting closer and closer to Main Spring. How much longer can we hide like... What are we going to do? The raids are getting closer and closer to Main Spring. How much longer can we hide like this?
A keepsake from his family. Durval's got nothing left to lose. I think I found something that can help. Let's head back to the palace.
Go. I won't be long, but I need to tend to my sister.